Well, that horse is having fun today. And this is the big Konik herd in our forest, which is used to graze the open landscapes and to keep the landscape open and the vegetation varied to ensure that there's a high biodiversity. Well, look at all the foals that have been born, this spring. Here we have about 150 horses. There's more on the other side.